We head up now to the Medeo Sports Complex, a little bit outside of Almaty, for speed skating. This is the women's and men's team pursuit finals. And there you get a look just outside the venue. Really good crowd on hand, despite the chilly temperatures. Temperatures in around minus 15 degrees or so today. First up on the women's side, this is the B final, Japan and Italy. The four skaters that have represented Japan here, Ai Furusho, Nene Sakai, Nana Takahashi, and Mai Yamada. And for Italy, it's Linda Bortolotti, Giulia Lola Brigida, and Gloria Malfatti. Here you see a little bit later in the race, Japan separated out a little bit here, but they will cross first and win the B final, and that will give them the bronze medal. Italy, 1.47 seconds back. Now the A final. This is Russia and Korea. Korea's four skaters that have participated, Jun Ye-jin, Lim Jungsoo, Nam Ji-yoon, and Park Chowan. For Russia, Olesya Chernega, Elena Sokoryakova, Anastasia Zdrakova, and Anastasia Zueva. There you see with four laps to go. Russia a little bit behind the Koreans. And as Korea comes up on the finish line, they will separate out here and push. And Korea will win the gold medal in the women's team pursuit. Russia comes in just under 5 seconds back to win the silver. And there you see the final results. Korea gold, Russia silver, Japan the bronze.